I'm Dave Courtney. My position in sort of the London crime scene is I have under my command 500 6-foot flat-nosed geezers. I'm looked at as an army. I'm called, in London, the Yellow Pages for the Underworld. It's not being a villain I find addictive, it's the lifestyle around it. The class went out of crime when the only crime left to do was drugs. Most of my wealth has come through debt collecting. I do specialised debt collection. I go all around the world chasing people for money that they owe everybody else. And if the price is right, I'd be prepared to do anything to retrieve the debt. I would be prepared to go to any length to retrieve 30% of 200 grand. Apart from kill somebody. Weapon is a knuckle duster. If you choose a gun, then you've got to be prepared to do 15 years for murder. 15 years for murder. The good times are really good, really good. But the bad times are really, really bad. They outweigh the good times. There's got to be an easy way to earn a living apart from dodging bullets and doing a load of burn. When I sit back and think of my life so far, the bullet holes, the different prisons I've been banged up in, the so-called glamour of the crime game, it's all bollocks really. It's so sad when you want to go and see a friend and you have to go and visit a prison somewhere up and down the country. I'm finished with it. Four times I've been in prison on remand. I ain't going to prison no more. I'm finished with it. Losing a fight, you'd pull it out and stab him. If you carry a duster, you'd pull it out and break their jaw and knock him out.